can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody! We can breathe perfectly fine!
Oh, yeah.
Wow, I've never dived this deep before!
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all! But where's the lighthouse?
Should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
Our kitchen!
Oh, I miss real food.
What is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse.
Factory.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again.
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course. Without sweetness, our relationship will die.
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms. Men. When was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again!
Hope you packed your toolkit.
Oh, I get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory! If we repair the generators, we can turn on the light! Follow the pipes, we get our candy!
That place looks real dark and spooky down there!
Note to self. Follow pipes, activate pipes.
Oh my, that's a big fish.
Thank you.
that water? What is this machine?
Who cares? Water pillars are cool.
Yummy.
Enough to give you toothache. Let's find another one.
What's up, party animals? Are we racing here? Ready?
Set!
Catch you later! I'm a speed demon!
Got this!
blocking my path.
Candy factory's connected to the lighthouse. Cody always wanted to be a pirate.
I was meant to be. Trim the sails and roam the sea. Arr!
With our hands!
I found the wrench! Help me out, May!
Thank you.
See the generator! It's on the opposite side!
I spin it like?
Ooh, it's pretty warm in here.
Ah, is that lava?
Great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
Yeah, it's awesome!
A 360 view!
Oh, yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody! Almost there! Top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah, we have earned it.
We sure have. Mm.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really?
Mm.
Has it been that long?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, And then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh. And then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Ugh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun...
Let's race.